Tip number three, get rid of some of your furniture. There's too much in there, you know it. Storage unit. During the selling process, you need to put all this stuff in your storage unit and rearrange furniture. Don't be afraid. Make sure the couch is facing the window, not the back to it. You don't need to have your TV there. Just put it all in storage.